Well, this is my wheelhouse. I love these kinds of movies.
I was just watching again, The More the Merrier with Joel McRae. And I mean, my God, those guys are great. Joel McRae is one of the comedic actors no one remembers. Mm-hmm. And he was a really funny, good actor.
How long have you been engaged?
22 months.
A long time for a girl to stick to one guy.
The Philadelphia Story.
I gotta go quick. Dr. Strangelove.
Oh.
Gentlemen, you can't fight in here. This is the war room.
Syriana.
The Godfather.
I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
Every time it's on, I watch all the way in.
All of the characters are so good. Like every movie from this
Always
era,
good.
People are dressed to the teeth all the time, and hijinks ensue.
I would say my favorite, Mystic Pizza.
Aww.
I read for that and didn't get it.
I know.
Gregory Peck. Everything about him.
Yeah.
He was elegant. I knew him. He was a friend. He represented everything I love about what we do for a living. Mm. And he was just classic. I mean, he was great as a beautiful young man. And then he was great as Atticus Finch.
Katharine Hepburn.
I'm going crazy. I'm standing here solidly on my own two hands and going crazy.
She's impeccable. Just her timing for jokes. Her expressions, her posture, everything about her is perfection.
And you still love me?
Susan,
you do? Oh, David.
See, screwball. Nobody says screwball anymore.